Emotional Productions. We make what you need.
I remember before and after, but I don't remember the present moment though. I had to come back and ask them what happened, 'cause all I know is I find me laying on the floor, blood coming from a cut above my mouthpiece. I'm thinking how this shit here happened to me. I asked them, did I hit my head on this hard floor? They said no, the real explains why my neck sore. Fell forehead hit hard with a light seizure. I snapped out of it so quick, I'm talking light speeder. Good I didn't take the stairs, I wasn't feeling myself, but I could've slipped through the rails from the top to death. They asked the deal, will I come back to the same cell? He forgot me and said, oh, the one that slipped and fell. Yeah, they would say that to cover up the facts that would get this rough fuck suit, although it won't bring me back. As my brain stopped, my body dropped.
Why did this happen to my first thought? My face hurt.
I'm down, but what happened before I hit the ground?
I spit the top of my lip on the rail and damn that knocked my teeth out.
As my brain stopped, my body dropped.
Why did this happen to my first thought? My face hurt.
I'm down, but what happened before I hit the ground?
I spit the top of my lip on the rail, damn that knocked my teeth out. I hit my head so hard it damn that decapitated me. I learned the impact is what sent me into a light seat. They say it could have been low blood pressure, the reason why I fell out. But after it happened, they tested my blood pressure and it was on point. They even said I might have got up too fast, although I was already standing. This never ever happened to me until they brought me to the jail. They came against my will and on top of that, not feeding me what I eat. They gave me trays that say vegan, but majority of them wasn't vegan. So I had to exchange for what I do eat, which wasn't much at all. Been here 7 months and got oranges one time, that was it. Complained about it multiple times, but only got sideways feedback. Not intaking enough of what I eat is a problem. And taking what I don't supposed to is a problem too. So along with not getting sun, they swear they know it all. Been in my lifestyle 5 years, being locked up pretty much too.
As my brain stopped, my body dropped.
Why did this happen to my first thought? My face hurt.
I'm down, but what happened before I hit the ground?
I spit the top of my lip on the rail and damn that knocked my teeth out.
As my brain stopped, my body dropped.
Why did this happen to my first thought? My face hurt.
I'm down, but what happened before I hit the ground?
I spit the top of my lip on the rail, damn that knocked my teeth out.
Yeah. See, it's a challenge when you don't have nobody on the outside to speak up for you. It could have been stress too. Locked up behind these walls for months could do something to you. I'm away from the sun, the water filled with chemicals, even the food, etc. Could have been multiple matters. Plant power vegan till I arrive.